Hello students, in this question we need to determine the molar enthalpy of neutralization of sodium hydroxide with an acid etching. So the reaction